What it is? What it is? What's up, guys? It's Eye for the Soul. Thank you guys for coming back to watch my channel. And you know, and today I'm gonna get it popping. Actually, before I go there, thank you guys. If you're a subscriber, it means so much to me. Thank you guys for coming back. If you're not a subscriber, you know what you want to do. Make sure you hit that subscribe button or I'll whoop your ass. Anyways, in this video, I'm gonna be doing another haul. Now, I'm gonna be doing a haul with Femlux and pretty little things. So, you know, let's get into this. Okay. This is from Femlux. I die 500 years from now. Oh my god, this is, and I get to heaven and everyone's wearing white. This is the outfit I want God to put me in, because right now, you know, I got a little bit of stomach. That ain't nothing new, but right now, feeling like, you know, bam, like,
it was one word to describe this outfit, it would be
tight. This shit is tight. Actually, this is not even tight. It's just that somebody, he's just fat. Somebody cannot control the way they eat. Somebody, because this actually looks so nice. I just wish I wasn't this fat, mate. This can't stop eating. I eat. How these motherfuckers expect us to not eat when food tastes so good? But this is really nice. I just wish they fit me. But as you can see, this is from Femlux and I love this. This is a cute little, you know, two piece. And if you know me, you know I love my coordinates. I love matching sets. And this is a cute little matching set, you know, like on a casual day, you know what I'm saying? It was good. Cute, you know, like when, you know, when you got like, I don't know, you know, but yeah, this is really cute. I really like this. It's like casual. This is like fashion boho. Fashion boho. Yo, what is really good? This slaps. This absolutely slaps. Do you know what I feel like right now? I feel like a black flipping Barbie. Are you stupid? This absolutely bad. Do you know what this dress gives me? It gives me Nicki Minaj, that Rake It Up, her Rake It Up verse. Do you know what I'm saying? Let me switch it up a bit.
Brought out the pink Lamborghini just to race with China. What the race to China? Just to race in China. All my niggas wipe me once they get that good punani. I think he need the bunny. I might just let them find me.
One thing, this shit smells like fish. Absolutely smells like fish. But I was smoking crack when I bought this dress, because what the hell is this shit? What the hell is this shit?
Guys, I absolutely love this jumpsuit.
This is giving me like, you know what, this is giving me like straight 70s vibe. I'm Foxy Cleopatra and I'm a whole lot of
woman. Cause I'm Foxy Cleopatra and I'm a whole lot of woman.
Okay, I would never wear this shit out in public. I don't like it, it's too flimsy. I hate it. Ugh. Even the color pink, which is my favorite color, I can never, can't revive how I feel about this. I can imagine more of my like sister wearing this, but just not me. I just don't like this. So this is from Pretty Little Thing and this and that. This next one is from Pretty Little Thing. And you know, I really like this. This is cute, you know, for summer, like, you know, walking down, looking like a bad bitch, was good. And it's pink, which is my favorite color. You know, I'm feeling really girly in this, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm a gangster, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I feel really, you know, girly in this. Like, you know, You know what this makes me feel like? When you walk with your bad bitch glasses, with your bad bitch bag, and you're walking down like you know a bad bitch, and a nigga goes,
"Damn, shawty, you fine as hell. Let me get your number."
You? Get away from me, you peasant. And then you flick your hair, and you turn around, and you walk like the bad bitch you are, honey. Okay, guys, next up is from Pretty Little Thing. Cute. I like this. Oh my god, you know, the small, this just reminds me of, you know, the girl next door. Hi. But she's really crazy, kind of thing. But yeah, this is really cute. I really like this. Okay guys, this is the last top. I like this. This is very different, but I like this. Do you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of like Victorian ages. Hi darling, chip chip, cheerio, pip pip, who am I? Can I get a cup of tea please? This is my Pretty Little Thing and I like it. I like the bulginess. Chip chip. This, oh darling, oh darling. I like this. I like it. It's different. I hope you guys enjoyed the little video that I, this haul that I did. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me what your favorite outfit was. Yeah, thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day, week, month, year. What's good? And you know, let's try and be safe, please, because shit is so, what, I don't know what's going on in the world right now, but shit is just so crazy. Anyways guys, please be safe, protect yourself, and most importantly, pray for protection, pray that God watches over you, pray against the spirit of death, because shit, like in this year already, like things have gotten, shit has happened, and I know, I feel like it's definitely gonna get worse. So yeah guys, make sure you guys pray and protect yourselves. Yeah, not to damn the spirit of the mood of this video, but yeah, I just feel like I just needed to say that. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy your day, enjoy your month, enjoy your week, enjoy your year. God bless you. Remember, you are blessed and you are loved by Christ. What's good? Have a nice day guys. Make sure to share, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys. It's Eye for the Soul and I'm out. Peace.